Gentlemen, this is an ode to the B-boy, B-girls, the people out there who do it for the love. And believe me, I'm not dissing anybody out there who's trying to get paid. I'm trying to get paid too. But I got one question. Whatever happened to the heart? They caught the passion into the art, the entity that gave me the energy to wanna start. My dance up, I'm a battle and doing it in the park, where the mission was expression. I only the top charts. I don't know what happened, wanting to blow happen. You lose soul, the passion for the flows and the tracks. Radio's lacking, control my passions. Assholes doing damage, but we're gonna take it back. Before beats 100 G's a pop, all you needed was a tabletop and a beatbox. Hip hop without the B-boy is like shell toes, only having two stripes. Hip hop. The freedom fighting, graffiti riding, privatized, circle side and organizer. Revitalize and I rhyme until the corrupt money making system knows the industry can eventually get turned. Because survivors are spinning a revolution through better words. If you really want it, come on get it, cause we got it. I'm honestly paying homage to forgotten pioneers of the culture, giving the proper's to learn. If you wanna earn your stripes, you gotta be able to rock this mic and sit ciphers alike. The feeling of putting everything you got in a circle will never be documented in a cult commercial. Now B-boys, B-girls, bring it back to the block. Let me see you get ill for real poppin' lock. If you record without thought, then stop. Because I'll serve your whole album with a goddamn beatbox. Without thought, it just happens. If you got a beat to feel, that's not rapping, that's acting. I'm from the land of backpacks and back caps. Who sees a sick rap suits or those that are whack? It's a way of life. I put all my energy into the melody on the NPC. Till the death of me, wreck it exceptionally. Especially whenever I be monumentally, grammatically killing the mind to my DJs. Making that music, keeping them moving when the beat plays. Staying into it, breaking it, blooming in MCs. Day. Kicking that truth, should always pursuing what their dreams made. Taking from loose and they're really doing. I know the people gotta make their money. And the way to make money is to get inside of the industry. Click it on the radio, but also you can go roll and get a car and a crib up on the MC8. But in the end, what's classic? Radio bubble gum or voice filled with passion? To my real hip hop heads, please stand up. Cause the only people that can preserve this art is us. See? We'll be right back.
You see what you see.
Le premier, c'est la grosse caisse. Le deuxième, c'est le charlet. Et le troisième, c'est la caisse claire. Et quand on met les trois, ça donne... C'est parti.
Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are the breaks. Right back at you, Curtis Blow, cool and cool. The breaks, y'all. Brakes on the bus, brakes on the car, brakes to make you a superstar. Brakes to win and brakes to lose, but these here brakes pop your shoes, and these are the breaks. Break it up, break it up, break it up. Japan.
That's right, that's right.
Then the IRS says they want to chat.
That's right, that's right.
And you can't explain why you claim your gas.
That's right, that's right.
And my bell sends you a weapon bill.
That's right, that's right.
With 18 phone calls to Brazil.
That's right, that's right.
And you borrowed money from the mob.
That's right, that's right.
And yesterday you lost your job.
That's
oh,
right.
Well, 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 these are the breaks. Break it up, break it up, break it up. And wave around from side to side. And if you deserve a break tonight, somebody say, alright!
Alright!